you. Get over here. Oh, I know what it is. You're afraid because I'm the big bad wolf, the villain of every story.
Duh. I'm gone, everybody. You guys know that vegan teacher, right? Guess what? She ate meat. She admits she legit ate meat. The Karen right here on the video. You know, this one? No. Okay. Yeah, where my finger's pointing right here. She ate meat, you guys. She ate meat. She admitted it. And if you guys don't believe me, well, just see for yourself. Okay, so a YouTuber named Poncho made this video right here. It says, she ate meat. And I'm just seeing that title and I'm just all dumbstruck. There's no way she ate meat. Oh God, has she been lying to us? Okay, we need to see something, okay? We need to see this.
You're a burger, dude.
That sweet McDonald's burger you've been wanting all day? Okay. Like the video and it'll be right at your door. But there might be some shipping
video,
issues,
guys,
so
you heard him.
Already, pro gamers, how's it going today? I hope you are all doing well on this nice little Saturday we're having. Hope you've been having a great day so far and all that good stuff. I got another vegan teacher video due to high demand. At first, I wasn't going to upload this because I felt like a bunch of people were going to come after me with a pitchfork all like, oh, Poncho only wants views. But like, you guys actually enjoy these videos. So, I mean, shit, dude, I'll make more. I'll make more. I asked some of my subs in a Discord voice chat if they wanted more vegan teacher videos, and all 12 of them said yes, so here we are. I think that vegan teacher has a hit list. She sits in her basement and chomps on her kale and edits her videos while having a bulletin board of people to go after. Yeah, man, I really wouldn't doubt it at all. Anyways, I'm sure most of my subscribers are aware of who that vegan teacher is, but if you don't, I'll summarize it in like 5 seconds. She's basically a teacher on TikTok who forces young teenagers to become vegan, even though she's like 60 years old 56. And is completely oblivious to the fact that, you know, being a 60-year-old woman on TikTok forcing teenagers to become vegan is a little bit weird. So yeah, pretty much today we are going to be soaking in a little bit more of that vegan teacher. That sounded wrong. And yeah, boys, without further ado, follow my Instagram at Poncho's Death, and let's dive into this cringe wasteland.
This is to all of you students out there who are younger and who are suffering because you're being bullied because you are animal rights activists.
Okay, I know she's acting all serious and stuff, but I really could care less. Is there anyone watching this video right now that has ever been bullied for being an animal rights activist? Like, does that ever happen? Ever? I can't say I've ever seen anybody in my old high school that was ever bullied because of the fact that they were animal rights activists. Kind of seems like she just pulled that one out of her ass, but is that really anything out of the ordinary with this lady?
Okay,
seems like everything
you,
she says is always
video.
Pulled out of her ass, so whatever. I like how she tried to make this video super deep and edgy and sad, but it just came out as the complete opposite. To the non-existent kids who are being bullied who are also crazy animal rights activists, I'm glad you're getting bullied because you probably took influence from this lady.
I want you to know that what you're going through is something called Vistopia.
Yeah, so I looked up Vistopia and there's not a single Google definition and the first result is in another language. So here's another example of her pulling something out of her ass. I know it probably exists, but who's ever heard of Vistopia, dude? Like, what? I wonder if during the next video she'll tell me about how vegans are the most oppressed minority. I wouldn't even be surprised if she said some dumb shit like that. So let's keep going.
The agony of being vegan in a non-vegan world. Yes, there's a name for it. And yes, you are sane. It is completely normal to feel sad, bewildered, and frustrated living among family, friends, teachers, principals, the bus driver.
What? The bus driver? Damn, looks like we're getting hit with disrespect from everyone, including the bus driver. Hey man, you stupid idiot. Stop being vegan, dude. You stupid idiot, man. You're a vegan? More like penis?
What an idiot.
Yeah, unfortunately, Miss Vegan Karen Lady, I'm not going to be made fun of by my bus driver for being a vegan, even if I was, because that's just not something that happens. I'm afraid that bus drivers don't really go out of their way to make fun of people for being vegan. They just drive kids home and adults home. So I'm not sure why you mentioned the bus driver. None of my homies accept bus driver slander.
Everyone who makes fun of you.
Stop
it! It's not okay that they pick on you.
Well, I mean, if you're making fun of somebody for being a vegan, then yeah, I mean, I would say it's kind of messed up that you're picking on them. But if they are a crazy animal rights activist that is going out of their way to tell people that they are bad people if they aren't a vegan, then yeah, I feel like it's pretty justified because of what you're doing. So fellas, I just found a video, bro. I just found a crazy revolutionary video, all right? So apparently that vegan teacher ate at McDonald's, bro. You know the store that she was singing in front of at one point? You know, she's eating there now. So, I don't know if it's real. Let's take a look.
She actually ate meat.
Okay, so that really looks like her, dude. That's almost scary. In my opinion, dude, I think that's her. Let's take another look.
Is that actually her?
She's got the shirt, the glasses, the everything, bro. I believe that's her. I don't know, man. I think that vegan teacher should definitely respond after this one, man. Holy shit. Anyways, I decided to get one of my boys, Benji, on here. Yeah, I'm sure most of you guys know who he is already. So, yeah, go sub to his channel. He's a really cool dude. Without further ado, Benji, take it away.
Hey, what's up, boys and girls? It's your boy, Benji. Back at it again with another banger on Poncho's channel. What the f***?
Hello.
Hello, you something.
So yeah, if you haven't already noticed, Poncho's channel has been off of Perk 30 this whole week. Okay, a few days ago, Poncho texted me and he said, I'm gonna hit 100k tomorrow. And I was like, are you high? Like, no, you're not, bro. You were literally at 30k yesterday. Like, what are you talking about? So I go check his channel. Sure enough, he was at like 70,000 subscribers. So now I'm like, oh, well, now I'm high. Okay, and I don't exactly remember taking mushrooms, but I'm assuming that this is what this lady wants. That vegan teacher, okay? It's none other. It's that one. So yeah, anyway, Poncho wanted me to hop on and make a 4-minute part for this video, so really just I'm gonna take a look at some vegan teacher videos and just rapid fire these hoes. Okay, if there's two things in this world that I hate, it's mushrooms. Okay, the consistency is literally disgusting. The psychedelic ones are kind of cool though. Woo-hoo-hoo. And the second thing that I hate is vegan teachers that look like Phineas from Phineas and Ferb.
Hello.
Oh, hi, it's so wonderful to hear that you're having
you look
vegan
weird
Thanksgiving without having to kill any animals. I'm so happy to hear that. You know, us too, we had to work at the hospital, but, you know, it was really wonderful. They're all so sweet. They got tofurkey for all of us who are vegan, and they got mashed potatoes and cranberries and pumpkin pie, all the whole wonderful thing, but without having to kill
anyone.
So we were all just, like, really, really excited about that, because you know how they treat the turkeys? It's really sad. I don't even want to think about it. It just makes me so sad. The poor turkeys. It's not their fault. So thank you for not eating turkey at Thanksgiving. It's so nice of you to tell me. And remember, everybody, that fruits and veggies will help you to live a long, healthy life. So I hope you all become vegan. All right? You can start right now. Yes, do it. Yes.
Okay, Jesus Christ, that was a lot to swallow. Oh my God, it's so nice to hear that you had a Thanksgiving without turkey. Okay, how are you like 57 years old talking like a 4-year-old? This is crazy, okay? And bro, Thanksgiving, are you, bro, if you're having a vegan Thanksgiving, hey, I'm not coming to your family gathering, okay? I'm gonna stay here eating my turkey and eating my meat, okay?
Pause!
Okay, I didn't mean it like that, stop.
3, 2, 1, sing. Eating animals is wrong, McDonald's. Hurting animals is wrong, McDonald's.
I've already made plan of her song, okay?
And change your entire menu to be
exactly.
Shut the f- up. All right, I literally can't believe that this lady's whole TikTok page is about going vegan. Okay, so here's the thing about going vegan that like vegan people don't seem to grasp. Regardless of if you go vegan or not, there's still going to be meat products in stores. It doesn't really matter. And like, oh, if you eat meat, you're killing animals. No, you're not. Okay, like honestly, it would be worse if you didn't eat the meat products that's in the store, because that's an animal that got killed for nothing. At least we eat them. You know what I'm saying? Besides, chicken
awesome.
is dude, it's amazing. It's literally the holy grail of all the meats. And if you think I'm switching out chicken for some stale-ass broccoli, you're out of pocket. It's not happening. Either way, with all that being said, though, okay, my time is running up, okay? I'm sure Poncho wants me to wrap it up by now, so that's exactly what I'm going to do. If you guys do want to go ahead and check out my channel, though, it's just Benji. I'm sure there's going to be a link in the description below, okay? Me and Poncho have collabed, like, 3 times over on there. And just saying, because a lot of you guys don't know, Poncho makes some fire burritos, okay? Like, his burrito... Yo, Poncho, you know what I was talking about. Yeah, either way, man, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and hand the mic back over to Poncho.
Bye.
So, stay vegan.
I hope you guys enjoyed my little sister's part. You know, she really tried her hardest. And yeah, boys, go vegan.
That was a girl.
Okay, since my last Tommy in it video did so well.
Okay, so I can't believe she actually ate meat, bro. Oh my god. She... Okay. Can we give a round of applause towards Poncho, okay? For legit just doing this video. This guy's a legend. Okay. Like and subscribe towards all of them, along with me, okay, you guys? And if not, and you don't like the content, then you can unsubscribe later on. And it's me, peace.
Hey, you! Get over here. Oh, I know what it is. You're afraid. Because I'm the big bad wolf, the villain of every story.
Duh.